problems all inside your head, she said to me. The answer's easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. You know it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I repeat myself, at the risk of being crude, there must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. No need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, leave, and get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, leave, and get yourself free. You know it grieves me to see you in so much pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. I said I appreciate that. Would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both sleep on it tonight? And in the morning, I believe that we'll begin to see the light. And she kissed me and I realized she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. No need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, leave, and get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, leave, and get yourself free.
Hey, buddy.